My four little children will live in a country where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be shall be made low. The rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. I have a dream today. This will be the day when all of God's children will be able to sing with new meaning, "My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, land where my pilgrims pride.